Okay, hello. We have random stuff in the kitchen today. Let me get show you my food. Wait, I'm sorry. There. Okay, so today we're having random stuff in the kitchen. That's the title I even thought of for the for today's show, because it is random stuff from the kitchen. So we have mashed potatoes with gravy, a couple of meatballs. I threw some salsa just in case I need like a kick or something. And then we have coffee. What should we dig into first? And dip them in the mashed potatoes with gravy. Oh, that is good. Let's see what we can do with this meatball. have the wrong utensil. I just realized I have the wrong utensil. I have a spoon. I'm supposed to have a fork. Meatballs, if you don't have them right away and have them like left over, they tend to be dry, so I have some extra sauce here for that. And dunk it in the mashed potatoes with gravy. Still moist from before dumping them in the salsa and mashed potatoes. I just realized it helps to hear the sound. Oh yeah, makes a huge difference. Oh god, I hope that didn't affect the sounds because I didn't have my microphone here. That may have changed the sounds prior to now. I was so eager to start while all this was warm that I forgot to put my earphones in. As mukbangers, we have to time everything to get our food as warm as possible. So like everything is set up and you warm up your food and you go to your setup and you hit record right away if you have everything set up correctly. You know what? The meatballs are so good, I think I'm gonna get them first before they dry out. Mm. I need to get more decorative paper because I've been using a lot of decorative paper lately as my background and my mat. Mashed potatoes help me get through all that meat really quickly. I'm a big fan of dipping my meat in mashed potatoes. Huge fan. Like if I have a fried chicken breast, because fried chicken breast meat is usually dry, I try to order it with mashed potatoes because I dip it in the mashed potatoes. So it's less dry. I'm not a big fan of fried chicken breast meat unless I have a good sauce to dip the meat in. Especially this. We're gonna get through all our food. Thanks for watching. Have a great night, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.